just play like at night for like 3 hours. That's no good. You have to play like, I play in the morning if I get a chance in the middle of the day, and then at night. It's better just play like an hour each. It's too much stress and too much anger this game gives you, and it keeps you sharp. But I'm cold right now, so let's see. Got good flow and understanding, but it's like that's just so. How many times have I missed that? Down 4-1, like mad times. I missed it. We should have just used the screams.
Round two. Fight.
It's over.
Die!
You win.
Cause even I noticed for myself, maybe I'm just old. I guess so. Anything gets rusty. Like reactions get rusty. At one core point in the day, if I play, right, you'll wax them and get no points for it. And then you'll play somebody who's really good, a rank, your same rank, and just lose points.
Round one. Fight.
It's over.
Really good use of heat with Jin. I never. What? Come on. Big ass side step. I didn't get it. Should have hop kicked.
Round three.
Heat burst. Oh, he didn't, but I got it. He wasn't holding back.
Round four.
hop kick before, but I got stuck with those poke frames.
Fight.
Thought about it. I'm in trouble. Chunky low four. All right, so he's just gonna
Red Dark Star.
Play right
Round
in front.
One.
Of him.
Fight.
I should just straight tracks to that side. Do the heapers track to both to one side? Oh! Oh, please, I didn't press down for one again. Oh my god. I did, but I lied. I was just hoping it wouldn't register. No way out, 2024, Tekken ID. No way out. Sidestep! Sidestep! Nope, straight. Yeah, that's how he plays. I'm not gonna block him. He did! He plays very linear, so I gotta get some steps in. As soon as I say I gotta get some steps in, he's gonna go down. Track. Oh no, I didn't press E burst. Ah, damn it. Jin's always a tough pick. I'm fucking him. He's gonna jab, right? So. I tried to get the low. High crush. He didn't let me. Oh my word, he's... Can you size that, bro? Really couldn't beat him, man, damn. Damn, 1400 points, bye-bye. Defense
for the next battle.
Is the importance of defense will rise. Everybody's going to be super used to characters by then.
Fight.
It's Why would you double use heat? The banality of fucking, like... They should just take lows out the game. Stuck. That's one thing I noticed. I feel like watching, especially Kuma play, like, character has no lows. He doesn't need them. Just take it out the game, then. Everybody chip. Wow, he kept that shit? Oh my god. I'm in the air, please. Three loss in a row bonus. See, that's the thing. So, instead of just having like Tekken King, Emperor, and God, just make four ranks. Because I would have been in the Tekken Emperor right now. Did while Rising one to crush that.
Round two, fight.
I'm under. So goofy too. I guess that's here to stay. Oh, I'm alive, just kill me. I try to do down forward, not down three.
Fight.
Again, while Rising 1-2 would... I didn't tech it? Damn, hard stuck. Tech it.
Get ready for the next battle!
Yeah, this meme is funny as hell. Jin. King Jin.
Fight!
Also, when you first get on this game for the day, right, it's my first session for this particular day, it's like so long that first point of the day to ramp up stage S plus stage use. I'm on a stage that has perfect stage usage. Fight. Yes, I lapped that specifically. So he'll let me do Scarecrow. Fight. He's been kicking me so much. I die. Where's my heat? The inputs on this game, bro. The inputs on this game, man. It doesn't work. How to fix this character, bro? Nope. He's a one-button tornado. I guess 1-4 would be the one. Oh my god.
Round two. Fight.
No. What are you doing, Zafina? That beats? Nah, I guess that's fast, yeah. Cause I'd be doing like a 15, 16, 17 frame move. He's a plus on that? Oh, wait. Just like point after points is nothing compared to quick battle. Match. People just like it's like like they're literally going into practice mode with you, especially if they're losing. Round they just start one. Testing moves. It's weird. That. right back.
Round two. Fight.
The combo.
It's over.
I have no choice.
Terrible touch. Oh, that's some low mid. Fuck.
Round three. Fight.
I'm just beside myself. If it was Bryan, it would have hit. Combo after, like, Jesus Christ, this character. Ah, bad.
Final round. Fight.
Frame after?
You lose.
Yeah, I might have to uninstall this game for like 2 years, bro. Arcade release mechanics, man. I'm benefiting from it too. I'm not just like all these other characters. So. So much better in this game.
Round two. Fight.
It's over.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Yo, you really can't! Yo, that's crazy! Well, I definitely did it fast that time. Unless it's like 12 frame. I should have reacted to that. You can see that one. Damn, bro! They're really trying to get rid of me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Lidia.
Round one. Fight.
I was dumb. Nice punish.
Round two. Fight.
Fifteen frames, though.
It's over.
Take it. Ushin win.
Round one. Fight.
Please hit the wall. Ah, I'm gonna smash it. Let's fuck it up. Solid otherwise. Wall somewhere.
It's over.
Oh, I thought I hit. Oh. Sidestep? No. Fuck, I should've just ripped it. Oh no. Oh, I was fucked either way, I think. I'm back to sugar.
Round one. Fight.
That's okay. More Polish with each medal.
Fight.
That should not trade. That is 13 versus.
You win.
That's one of the better Lidias I played. I definitely felt stressed. That's going to even all the.
Get ready
six,
for the next battle.
Watch out. Another Bushin Lidia.
Round one. Fight.
Thanks, Shadow. No, hop kick crush. An example of an ass Lidia player. Oh, he wants to send messages now. Uh-huh.
Get ready for the next battle.
power.
Round one. Fight.
It's over.
Shit. Hey. Just gotta be careful, he'll spin the stance.
Round one. Fight. Got him. For the next battle.
You're fated.
Round one.
Panda.
Fight. That's 12.
take it.
Round one. Fight.
Stay back.
Shit. I should have evaded that.
Round two. Fight.
Paraphrase is so good at hiding a power push, but not hiding. I can't catch this shit. Best start of the day.